You don't want to hang around here, man. It's not what it seems.
Oh, sure, I know that. That's why I'm here.
Oh, hey! You made it out of the studios. I mean...
Don't forget about your old friend Todd when you're out there being a hero. I'll be just here, waiting for you to get back.
Thank you. It really...
Hijo de puta! This is some plan! Poopers. Poopers. Ugh, stop thinking like Sarah. Think like Captain Vixen. About those shots.
Shit, it's over. We're all clear. Get that filter on the spotlight so we can get the hell out of here. You really know how to make an impact.
Sebastian's fanboying gave me the idea. In this one episode, the crew is stranded, and Vixen rigs up a signal out of some scrap. Hopefully, any other survivors nearby will have a beacon to follow.
I've never seen anyone
fall. There were explosions. Where's Miss Shepherd? Is she okay?
It's fucking incredible. Sarah's lighting up the whole neighborhood. She loved your beacon idea.
Huh? My idea? What?
She's a captain. That means she listens. And when the time is right, she acts.
She is the coolest. And so are you. Oh, you gotta take something as thanks for all the help. And may the star of Vulpine forever guide us.
May it indeed, Cadet. Thanks.
Hold up. How do you know about Eschaton?
Oh, I don't really. I just worked in Edna. Did my 9-to-5, went home to the wife. Then, after the outbreak, I heard a subsidiary of our company called Eschaton was responsible. Can you imagine? Well, I did what any sane person would and swapped my pencils for pistols. Say what you want about the outbreak, but it sure beats filing. Don't forget about your old friend Todd when you're out there being a hero. I'll be just here, waiting for you to get back.
Hey, Constant.
I thought this would be helpful.
Take some time at the bar.
Another depressing rescue mission? Well, you never know.
Like that for? Never seen a leader.
Could you thin out the zombies on you?
Ugh, still creepy as fuck in here.
Ah!
this Rainier Estate. At least to the Metro. Could be something there.
Rest up. Can't be easy.
You're the one who goes out all over the city, right?
Just call me your friendly neighborhood zombie killer.
Got a tip for you. I heard there's some kind of military stash down in the metro.
Really? How'd you hear that?
From a friend. He ran with this gang, had a hideout down there, like the disused part where all the busted train cars end up. You might find something good.
Sweet. I'll go check it out. Hey, what's this friend's name, in case I find him down there?
Diego.
I'll keep my eyes open. Yo, thanks, dude.
Good luck out there. You're gonna need it.
What did Rosa say? A gang hideout. Was near some busted old train cars.
Hi there, Constant.
Train cars? Check. All right, military stash? I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
go. Never doubted ya. Some kind of art project? Ooh, Diego! That was Rosa's friend. Looks like I got my next stop. On the right track. I declare this train car empty. This ain't it, Chief. Thank you. Nope. No supplies here. So this was a street art crew. Some kind of civil war was going down, and Diego got caught up in it. Loved your work. Loved your work.
Yeah.
Hey, DBT crew. Loved your work.